Bolivian President Luis Arce said on Wednesday four questions to the nation's Supreme Electoral Tribunal, TSE, that will be included in the referendum which will define the hydrocarbon subsidies, presidential re-election, and parliamentary seats. The president clarifies that the questions did not correspond to electoral consideration or personal ambitions. He reiterated that, on the contrary, they are in accordance with the needs and wills being of the future generations and Bolivian families. On August the 6th, the Bolivian president proposed the referendum that is expected to take place next December the 1st, together with the elections of the high judges of the judiciary and of the Plurinational Constitutional Court. Mexican President Andrés Manuel López Obrador affirmed that he will send an official letter to the President of the Supreme Court of Justice to address two fiscal issues valued at more than $1.6 million. The head of state explained that the document will be sent to the Supreme Court through the Ministry of the Interior and the legal counsel of the federal executive. López Obrador said that the fact that the nation's highest court is not on a strike as workers of the judicial branch are is a good opportunity for that judicial instance to address the case. At the same time, the head of state added that the fiscal issue have been on the minister's desk for several months and that she has not completed procedure.
If they are going to be on strike, there is no problem. I would just ask her. And if we are going to do it today in writing, to the president that she has the package of two fiscal matters. Of a tax payment for 35 billion pesos. They have it there. And if she is not on strike, well, she can resolve it.